We are here today at the Blue Mountains Grammar School, which is nestled in beautiful mountain bushland west of Sydney. We will first be looking at the scenic gardens and grounds of this magnificent establishment, and then later going inside to meet some of the staff and students who are in full-time attendance in this luxurious surroundings. Peaceful, tranquil, and truly magnificent. The grounds here stretch from the highway up to and including, the car park. And at the front of the school, these magnificent trees were planted in the 1800s by that early explorer, Henry Lawson. Students avail themselves of these grounds, and the arrival now of the senior master to school heralds a new time of day. This man is held in great esteem by all students, far and wide, and his name rings throughout the mountains. For an interview with the headmaster, we are now going to the headmaster's study, and we are in a few minutes going inside his office to have a personal interview with him.
Mr. Headmaster, we know you've been here a very long time, but can you tell us exactly how long you've been here?
I've been here about 97 years, and I think that's a pretty good effort on my part. No, it seems as though it doesn't include days off.
Headmaster, how do you find discipline at this school? Is it very hard to enforce, or...?
I use this cane here like a whip, and the boys all know the system. And now we have a good shot of the boys and girls making their way for the first period, of which here on my roster sheet says is English. And I think this will be a very interesting period.
While some teachers think that children are quite behaved in the classroom situation, some children can get quite out of hand.
Modern facility in the school. The building was built in 1867, and as you can see, all these modern facilities of which the school boasts about.
Teacher tries to show the students how to do some exercises.
You over there, yes. One, two, one, two, that's good. Up and down, up and down. Two, one, two, come on. Foot, shut legs. One, two, come on. That's right, up, boys. Good, it's good. Very good indeed, yes. Yeah, spot on, fantastic. Really good, boys.
Would rather go a cross-country run.
Thank you.
musicians coming back from their expedition, ready to do their exercises. Of course, basketball and other sports take up a good part of the PE lesson. Loved teachers in the school. His name, Arthur Longarilla. And as you can see, all the girls seem to love him. He is an idol for them. And as you can see, they are fighting for his place.
And whatever comes our way.
We are now here at the school tuck shop, which is very well known for its large array of sumptuous gourmet foods. And we're crossing inside here to show you some of these goods on display. We have a fine array of health foods, nourishing variety of things, and a large display of soft drinks, all sorts of fruit juices, as you can see. Beer on tap for students who happen to develop a thirst through the day, like Vincent Hurley. And this canteen has been very well praised by the headmaster and others.
Lunchtime activities of the children are, well, interesting at least.
Thank you.
This was a Tim B production, produced at Blue Mountains Grammar School, Technical.
Good for my voice, but you won't.